In this video, you are going to see some operations on real numbers. Your first question is add 2 root 2 plus 5 root 3 and root 2 minus 3 root 3. For that, I am going to do is that 2 root 2 plus 5 root 3 plus root 2 minus 3 root 3. I am bringing my root 2 portions to one side, that is 2 root 2 plus root 2, and root 3 portions to combine together, 5 root 3 minus 3 root 3. So I will be getting it as 2 root 2 plus 1 root 2. So I can written it as 2 plus 1 into root 2 plus 5 minus 3 into root 3. So I can write it as 5 minus 3 into root 3. So 2 plus 1 into root 2, I can written it as 3 root 2 plus 5 minus 3 into root 3 can be expressed as 2 root 3. So my problem is solved. Here are some identities. First one, root AB is equal to root A into root B. Similarly, root A by B can be written it as root A divided by root B. Then root A plus root B into root A minus root B is equal to, here it is of the form A plus B into A minus B. A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. So root A plus root B into root A minus root B is equal to A minus B. Similarly, A plus root B, here root only comes for B, and into multiplied by A minus root B is equal to A square minus B, because B comes under root. Then A plus B whole square, in this equation it is root A plus root B whole square is equal to A plus 2 root AB plus B. Then root A plus root B into root C plus root D is equal to root AC plus root AD plus root BC plus root BD. Here I am only multiplying through in this manner only. Next question, rationalize the denominator 1 divided by 2 plus root 3. For rationalization, you have to take the conjugate of this. That is, 2 plus root 3 can be multiplied and divided by 2 minus root 3. So I can write it as 1 divided by 2 plus root 3 multiplied by 2 minus root 3 into 2 minus root 3. Here you can see, here this can be cut and my value is 1. So I can write in this manner. So here I will be getting 2 minus root 3 into 2 plus root 3 into 2 minus root 3. Then this is of the form A plus B into A minus B. So it can be written it as 2 minus root 3 divided by A plus B into A minus B is equal to A square minus B square. Here it is 2 into 2, which is equal to 4. Then root 3 into root 3, which is equal to 3. Here it is minus, so 4 minus 3. So I got the answer as 2 minus root 3 divided by 1, which is equal to 2 minus root 3. Here second question is rationalize 1 by root 7 minus root 6. So 1 by root 7 minus root 6 can be multiplied and divided by root 7 plus root 6. So I can write it as 1 divided by root 7 minus root 6 into root 7 plus root 6 divided by root 7 plus root 6. So root 7 plus root 6 divided by 7 minus 6. So root 7 plus root 6 divided by 1, which is equal to root 7 plus root 6. Next is law of exponents. Here you can see four laws related with the exponents. First one, a raised to m into a raised to n. which is equal to a raised to m plus n. A raised to m into a is equal to a raised to m n. A raised to m into n is equal to a raised to m n. Then a raised to m divided by a raised to n is equal to a raised to m minus n. Then fourth one is a raised to m into b raised to m is equal to, here m is common, so a b raised to m. First question, 2 raised to 2 by 3 into 2 raised to 1 by 3. Here a raised to m into a raised to n, which is of the form a raised to m into a raised to n. Then what is the equation for a raised to m into a raised to n, which is equal to a raised to m plus n. Here 2 is common, so it can be written as 2 raised to 2 by 3 plus 1 by 3. So 2 raised to 3 by 3, which is equal to 2 raised to 1, which is equal to 2. Then your second question. 3 raised to 1 by 5 all raised to 4. That means it is of the form a raised to m into n, which is equal to a raised to mn. That means 3 raised to 1 by 5 into 4, which can be written as 3 raised to 4 by 5. Third question, 7 raised to 1 by 5 into 7 raised to 1 by 3. Here it is of the form a raised to m divided by a raised to n. So it can be written as a raised to m minus n, where m is equal to 1 by 5 and n is equal to 1 by 3. 7 is a. 7 is common, so it can be written as a. So 7 raised to 1 by 5 minus 1 by 3. Take the LCM and solve it. You will be getting 7 raised to 3 minus 5 divided by 15, which is equal to 7 raised to minus 2 divided by 15. Fourth question, 13 raised to 1 by 5 into 17 raised to 1 by 5. Here you can see, here a is 13 and b is 17 and your m is common, that is this 1 by 5 is taken it as m. So you can write it as a raised to m into b raised to m is equal to a b raised to m, that is equal to here 13 into 17 raised to 1 by 5. So 13 into 17, solve it, 221 raised to 1 by 5. Hope you have understood this video. Thank you.